A medium-sized city can collect in a few days up to 500 tons of garbage, 60% of which is plastic. In Brazil, the fourth largest plastic producer in the world, and where less than 2% of this material is recycled, we may think that there is no solution anymore, right? Wrong! By installing these eco-nets in storm drains, we prevent all of this waste from reaching the environment. We make a machine that costs 60 cents, used for filling PET bottles that can measure up to 20 meters. This yarn is reduced to 60% with bending and twisting to increase its strength, supporting more than 15 kilos. Then, it's molded with a heat source and together with several other threads, forms a fishing net. With a frame based on the measures of the culvert, the net is fixed. What is collected from the net or what is left of the bottles is used to make handcrafted objects made by our beneficiaries, and all the income generated by this product is reverted to them. With this, we reduce individual disposal of plastic waste, reducing flooding and public spending, ensure the prosperity of our actions, and increase the lifespan of the plastic. We are Enactus of Arapiraca, we are Kali, and this is how we are rethinking plastic.